YouTube, it's your girl Pamela. Let's welcome more back to my channel. And as you're gonna tell by the title, y'all gonna be spending a week, a couple days, I don't know yet, but we're gonna see. So right now I'm cleaning my room. My room looks a mess, but it's okay because we're gonna get our life together. So I'm gonna straighten up my room, put clean clothes up, go through some jeans, basically just go through my clothes because I need to see what all I'm gonna need for this upcoming school year. So I'm gonna go through my jeans. Why is it so dark? I'm gonna go through my jeans and stuff and make sure, well, just double check if I'm good on my jeans and stuff. Of course, I'm probably gonna need some more jeans, but thank you. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna clean first and then work on my closet. Yeah, guys, so let's go ahead and start. Before we hop into this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Please turn on that bell so you get notified when I post another video. So yeah, let's get into it, you guys. Hey y'all, so I made my bed or whatever. I'm not done cleaning yet, but I really want to write down some goals for my junior year. So that's what I'm gonna do. I have this journal that my grandma got me. It says, "You are beautiful, capable, and worthy." And it says to my beautiful granddaughter, Lexi. I used to write like when I was like in a really bad place, which I should really continue. But when I was in a really bad place, I would write like my feelings and stuff. And like certain days, I would write down the date and like how I was feeling and like certain things I was going through. But okay, so what I was saying is I want to write some goals. I'm gonna rip that out. But I want to write some goals down for my junior year. I already know that I want to stay focused on my grades. I want to keep track of my grades. So that's number one. I really want to also keep myself distant from a lot of people. If that makes sense, it came out weird, but like, let me close mine. Okay, that's better, because, yeah. But, okay, so my first goal is to really keep track on my grades, at least keep it above 70 or 65. It's really 65 because y'all know I'm kind of bipolar and ADHD, so my goal is really to keep it above 65. My second goal is to keep to myself. If that makes sense, some of y'all may know what I mean, but like right now I'm in the mix of trying to find myself, as in working on myself and finding myself. I really don't want to go back to the past, as in like continue being friends with people from the past. At least like negative friendships I want to stay away from, is what I'm trying to say. Some of y'all may know I was in a relationship with this boy at my school, and he's gonna be a senior this year. But I really, really, really want to, before school starts, I want to prepare myself when I see him, because it's gonna be really hard, y'all. It's gonna be hard, but I think I'll be okay as long as I keep that mindset that I'm working on myself and I'm trying to find myself. So if I keep that mindset, I will be good. So my second goal, like I said, is to distance myself from certain people. And my third goal, of course, is going to be, I really don't know what my third goal is going to be, because I have a lot, but I want it to be in order. like one of my biggest goals that I want to, my third goal is going to be getting into more school activities. That's definitely, that should really be my second goal. Okay, so my first goal is going to be my grades, having good grades. Second is going to be being involved in more school activities. And my third is distancing myself from certain people. And then I want to have five goals. So my fourth goal is going to be keeping track of schoolwork. It's kind of like my grades, but really I need to focus on getting all my schoolwork done, because last year I was not good with that. But okay, so let me write this down. So my first goal is going to be good grades. Okay, and then my second goal is going to be more involved in school activities. My handwriting does not look good, so I'm not going to show y'all. So my first goal is good grades, and then my second is more involved in school activities. Third, distancing myself from negative friendships and as well as relationships. But I'm not gonna put that. But as long as I know to stay away from my ex, then I'm gonna be good. I'm gonna be good. Okay, what did I say my fourth was? My fourth was keeping track of my schoolwork, but that goes with good grades, so I'm not gonna write that. But I want five good goals. I really do want to get more involved in school activities though, for real, for real. So y'all, I don't know what's a good fourth goal. I need to think, because I have so many goals planned out for myself. Good grades, more involved in school activities, distancing myself from negative friendships and relationships. What else, y'all? I definitely want to work on my style, but that's not a goal. Is that a goal? Is that a goal, y'all? I'm gonna write it down anyways. It don't even matter if I have more than five. Okay, y'all, so I got my five goals. I might add on to it, but like I really don't know yet. But these are the five goals I definitely want to work on. Okay, so here it is. Let it focus. Okay, so my number one goal is good grades. I want to succeed with my grades. involved in school activities, distance myself from past/negative relationships, work on my style, and figure out what I want to major in. So a lot of you guys know that I'm going to be a junior this year. So I really want to now start figuring out what I want to major in. I'm stuck between cosmetology, art. Cosmetology, art, medical school. But I'm really want to do cosmetology because that's what I like to do the most. Like hair, makeup, lashes, nails, like that stuff is what's, I don't know, that's what I do when I'm sad or like down or whatever. I like medical school. I like to help like little babies and little kids and stuff. So also want to like, yeah, I'm sorry. My brother's being a crybaby. I keep trying to. But yeah, so okay, that's my 5 goals right now. I'm gonna clean and think more on it. And I'll get back to you guys when I am almost done cleaning. I'll get back to you guys when I'm almost done cleaning. Hey y'all. So I'm on the phone. Anyways, I just picked up the camera because I haven't vlogged all day. So it's Sunday. I didn't do a really good job yesterday at recording, but it's a new day. Sunday the 31st. I am going to get my nails done today, and I don't know how I want to get them done. So, but I'm gonna take my medicine, but I want to check to see if I have a package because I ordered some shoes off of Amazon, and then my grandma got me a tablet. So my tablet's supposed to be here today, so I don't know what time it's coming, but somebody has to sign for it. So my mom's asleep. She would wake up. I'm still in my same clothes from yesterday, but I'm gonna take a shower. I need to go ahead and take my medicine because it has my depression medicine in there, and I need to get right on taking that because I don't want to be depressed. So I'm gonna take Sunday. I have a little day medicine. This is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And these are all the medicines I take. These are my fiber gummies, and then these are all the pills. So yeah. So yeah, I'm asleep probably like at 1:30 something, I don't know. But yeah, it's 10:20 now. But yeah, so I'm gonna take my medicine, take a shower, and I'll get back to you guys. Good morning. Okay, y'all, so it's been a while since I got a shower. It's about to be 1:30. Yeah, so yeah, I'm so freaking happy. My tablet's here. Yeah, y'all see it. Better open it. And yeah, I gotta open it with me. So let's do it. Yeah, my brother's knocking on the door. I'm telling you this. Okay. Per, y'all see it. Y'all see it. Y'all see it. Okay. So I'm gonna open it. Open it.
Come here.
Hey, Sam, I wish y'all would be quiet. I'm doing a video. Y'all see? United States. Bring your current iPhone or iPad near Sony's.
The only way that wouldn't have happened, that he would have been more suspended of his surroundings, like I told him, man. Like, I went out and, you know, I had him taking the back of my four-wheeler.
Yeah, I went to Carthbrook's last night.
Look how good it looks, my
way. Yeah, you need a cover.
I know that. You want to go order me one? Yo, she always got something to say. Ruining my mood and stuff. Like, so is it restore from iCloud backup, restore from Mac or PC directly from iPad?
Should have them backed up since April.
It's only my touch.
Is it?
No iCloud backups are coming. Just don't transfer. Hey y'all, so I'm back home. I went to get my nails done. I did not vlog. We went to Walmart and stuff. But here's my nails. Yeah, you see them. We went to Walmart. I got me a screen protector and I got me a case for my iPad. So yeah, we're gonna put it on. It's 5:12, y'all, and we left to go get our nails done like at 1:30, 1:40 or something. I don't remember, but yeah, it's been a while. But we did go to Walmart, so. All right, so let's put this screen protector on in this case, because Lord knows I do not want to break it. It will come out. It's like a diamond will come out. Please don't break already. Okay. Dang, it's big. I'm slow. Of course it's big, guys. Okay. It's already broke. I broke it. I broke it. Yay, Lexi. Well, don't ask me for help. Come on, slip it. Okay, so this one, it has the, like, you know, the big part, but it should still fit. So we're gonna see if it still fits. Hopefully it does. Off of Amazon. I ordered it like 2 days ago and it's already here. So get your Amazon Prime, babes. Hopefully they fit. I really do hope they fit, bro. I'm just gonna be wearing these to school, but not on the first day, cause you know I gotta pop it out. Gotta pop off my name. Oh y'all, they barely fit. Oh my god, I knew I should have got a bigger size. Y'all, they barely fit. Well, so much for that. That sucks. I'm just ordering some more of them. Anyways, so it's 5:17. It's 5:17. My mom is cooking dinner right now. I'm just really gonna chill, watch me some Netflix or Hulu. I mean, I've been watching some Hulu. And I'll catch you guys later. That was like years back though. I don't think we made this in a long time. But it's good with some vanilla ice cream. Oh, so good. Go. There you go. I want to show y'all this ice cream we got. Y'all know.
You got a whole phone in your head and you ask me what time it is.
They came out with the Little Debbie's ice cream. I've got the Star Crunch before. Anyways, I got the Kason, stop. We got the Little Zebra Debbie cake ice cream. And then Kason, and then the strawberry shortcake roll ice cream. Can you stop? The strawberry shortcake roll ice cream, and then this one. I didn't have this one or the zebra cake one, but I had the strawberry shortcake and then the Star Crunch.
I'm not, mommy.
Why? Why you don't want to go there?
Can you move? brother's son.
It's your brother.
Jacket! No, tuck it! No!
Smile for her, thumbnail. Y'all, look at my mom's nails. Y'all think those are short. You should see what she uses.
I don't get anything that's gonna get dookie stuck on me.
Why would you say that? That's so disgusting.
Yours be having dookie.
No, they don't! Y'all see how she be ready to tell stories?
What's you running for? Okay, so we want fudgy like brownies, right?
No.
You want cake like?
Cake like. I'm just playing, however you do it.
Half a cup of oil.
Why would you ask me how I want it if you're not gonna like how I want it?
I don't know.
Oh, y'all, I love
it. Hey!
Tyson, stop! That's why you're not getting none of my money.
Take it to daddy.
Anyways.
You're not
daddy. Okay. Okay, I need a vent.
Daddy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Y'all, please recommend therapist for me and my mother to go see. Because I'm really this close to not wanting to live here anymore.
Girl, shut the fuck up.
You're FaceTime, mama.
Why do you want to just go to, yeah, there you go.
We're making cookie brownies.
Did I leave my medicine in case it's right?
Oh, look.
She's gonna keep y'all entertained.
And you mix the brownies like this.
Okay, y'all, so my mama just took it out. We stuck a knife in the middle of it to see if it was ready, because last time it wasn't ready, but now it's ready. I still got some vanilla ice cream in here, so I'm gonna use it. I got this when we had DoorDash some food, so I hope it's still good to eat. My dance should be good still.
What?
This ice cream. I forgot, I guess.
Okay, I'm gonna cut it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Got me some vanilla ice cream, the brownie and cookie. I don't know if y'all can see it, but the cookie's at the bottom, the brownie's on the top.
Good?
I haven't eaten it. Took a break. Okay. Alright, here we go. Yes. Hey y'all, so I look a mess, but so it's Tuesday 11/24 and I need to get my life together. I need to clean my room again. I'm pretty sure I cleaned it at the beginning of the video, but it looks a mess. I'm so tired. I didn't go to sleep till like 3 o'clock in the morning, and I woke up at 9 something. I'm so tired. I broke a nail, y'all. I broke two, actually. One, two. Already. Yeah. I'm thinking my life together. Yeah, okay, so I'm kind of happy because I had 150 followers on TikTok last night, okay, y'all. And it's nothing big, but like I'm kind of happy because, yeah. But now I got 152. Yeah, y'all see it. I'm gonna just screenshot and add it. But y'all should go follow my TikTok because I'm trying to get 1K. Cause I want to go live on TikTok and I need some mutuals. But yeah, I'm gonna clean my room. I want to pack my backpack, but I don't got nothing to put in there. Hey, love bugs. So it's been a minute since I picked up the camera. I believe it was on Monday that I last picked up the camera. I'm not completely sure, but you guys, I want to come on here and tell you guys I'm a bit sweaty or whatever because I've been straightening up. I'm not done cleaning. I've been cleaning. It's in pieces of my room since like Sunday night, but it's 6:30 right now, you guys, and it's Wednesday, August the 3rd, and I have two weeks left of my summer, and I gotta get my life together, y'all. Like, I look a mess and everything right now, but I need to get my life together. I want to look for some shoes for school, and all that good stuff, y'all. Like, I need to pack my backpack, go ahead and start putting stuff in my backpack, go through my closet once again. Yeah, so I'm finna to look on StockX because that's where I really be getting my shoes. I'm gonna look on StockX, and then I'm supposed to be going, I'm supposed to be going to the mall. I'm supposed to be going to the mall to get some new clothes, but I'm not sure. But I'm finna look on StockX because that's where I like to get my shoes. They are not cheap, you guys. They're not cheap. So I'm not gonna put you on. I don't know what y'all prices be looking like for shoes, but this is where I get my shoes. Like these Yeezy slides. I don't know if y'all can see them, but they're like $152. So I'm just warning you guys, their prices are not cheap, but I do like to get my Jordans, Nike shoes, all that from here. So I'm gonna click sneakers and I'm gonna put I'm gonna do Air Jordans. Okay. So, these are the Jordans that pop up. These are like the kind of shoes that I do want. So, y'all see them? I'm not sure what I'm looking for. I do want to start looking for some low Air Jordan shoes, but I don't really like low shoes, so I don't know. But I'm finna look on here, and yeah, so I'm gonna put y'all on speed. I can't talk, y'all. I'm gonna just get back to y'all when I'm done looking for shoes. Okay, y'all, so I just straightened up a little bit more. My room's still a mess, but I don't know what to do with this outfit because I don't really want it anymore. This is my little positive book that I do every night. I haven't really showed y'all or read y'all any quotes in it. I only did it once and I never posted the video. But this is my iPad box and stuff. These are some pencils I'm gonna use. I still have these. I'm gonna put them in my backpack when I put pack my backpack and stuff. This is my brother's shoes. But yeah, I kind of straightened up a little bit. I took my necklace off, y'all, because it was starting to irritate my soul. So yeah, that's that. And that's my soccer picture. Yeah. But I came to tell y'all, I really think this is going to be my first day back to school outfit with some leggings and some cute shoes. I feel like it would be cute. Why do I feel like it would be cute with some leggings? What do y'all think? Shut up. Mommy, can you come here? So we want to ask you for your opinion, okay? What do you think about this dress with some leggings and some cute shoes for my first day?
That'd be cute.
You think so?
Yeah.
Do you think it's like a first day outfit?
Why leggings?
Cause I don't want to show my bare legs, and when I sit down, I feel like it comes up, and I don't like being uncomfortable at school. So I don't know. I want to look cute, you know. I want to represent myself to all the new people that's coming, you know. Mm-hmm. Camera, what you're pointing at? Or not? But he was pointing at my picture while y'all really want to redo it. I want to take this picture and replace it. I want to replace this picture. I want to replace this picture because I look ugly and I did not know what I was doing with myself. But I do want to replace a lot of pictures. This picture was cute to me at first, but I just don't know why I thought that was picture-able. Yeah, I still have space. I want to do this whole part as well. So, but I'm gonna wait for more pictures to come. I do already have a lot of pictures that I can go ahead and print off, but I'm just not sure yet. But yeah, y'all, so this is my backpack. I need to pack it up. It's only one zipper, well, not including this one and then these side pockets. But yeah, but y'all let me know in the comments down below if y'all think this was some leggings or maybe with no leggings. I don't know. I just don't really know for school because I don't like wearing dresses to school. But yeah, y'all, just let me know in the comments what y'all think. This is the front and this is the back. So y'all let me know what y'all think. I am gonna go to the mall and get some new clothes, but I really think this would be a cute first day outfit. So let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, we're gonna pack my backpack, so let's go. Hey, love bugs. So it's Thursday 12/12. It's Thursday 12/12. And I want to go to the beauty supply because I'm running out of lash glue and I need some for school. School's in 2 weeks, y'all. 2 freaking weeks. Can y'all believe that? So I ordered, my grandma ordered me some shoes today. I'm gonna show you guys which ones I ordered. So I ordered these. I ordered these, y'all. But hold on, let me zoom in because it's not focusing. I ordered these. But I want to get these for Christmas. Because, y'all, they're $2.80. So, I want to wait for Christmas. I want to wait for Christmas for those. Because they're not cheap. But I got the Dunks. Because I really want those. I'm supposed to be going to the mall tomorrow with my grandma. To do some school clothes shopping. So, yeah. But I'm going to wait a little bit. Probably change real quick or take a shower and then go to the beauty supply. So I'm gonna get back to you guys when I'm on the way to the beauty supply. Hey y'all. Hey y'all, so we're back home. I went to the beauty supply. I didn't show you guys, but yeah, I was trying to go in and out, so that's what I did. So I got me some lashes. I got me some lashes. I got me some edge control. Some got to be glue. Because I want to start using it for my edges as well. I got some hoops. Yeah, because I want some big hoops. Perp. And then I got this nose ring. I don't know if y'all can see it because of the light. But it's a hoop. And yeah. And I got this big bonnet. Because I wanted something colory, if that makes sense. And then some lip gloss. Yeah. Oh, and then I also got this chain. I don't know if I'm going to wear it, but yeah. It's like an L. Yeah. So, yeah, yeah. I'm going to attempt to put my hoop in. She gonna try to sell me these fake nose rings. Girl, please. I just gotta figure out how to open it. Oh, there you go. Okay. I'll take my glasses off for a second. Y'all got it out. I don't know if y'all can see. But I got it out. I need to clean it because I think he's growing up.
He's going to be growing up.
Just open all the way. Okay, so it is. There it is. Bro, my floor is so squeaky. I can't put it in with these long nails, bro. Hold up, y'all. Hey, y'all. So, it's been a couple days. It's Sunday, 8:18. Sunday, 8:18. I really don't recall the last time I picked up the camera, but I'm gonna go ahead and close out this video because I want to go ahead and start filming my prepare with me for my junior year slash first day of school or whatever I'm gonna title it. I went to Walmart and did some school supply shopping. Also, y'all know I went to the mall. I don't think I showed y'all what I got. But I'm going to put all of that in my preparing with me for my first day of school video. So I'm going to go ahead and do my intro for that video. I'm going to close this video right here. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn that bell because you do want to get notified when I post another video. I love you guys. Stay safe and stay blessed.